Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of ARK Survival Evolved. Today, we're going to be doing part one of the center map. I did say I ultimately wanted to show off each map on the PS4 version, give you guys a little bit of a taste of each one, and then ultimately, by commenting during the normal series currently, that's where we'll figure out ultimately which one we want to do for a more extended series. So please let me know in the comment section. At this point, you've probably seen all the maps. Let me know which one looks the coolest and think you might be the most fun. And that was that sentence made no sense, but let's pretend it did. Anyways, here we got some spawn regions. We got the Lava Island, Snow South, Snow North, Jungles North, Jungles Mid, Jungles South, Tropical Island North, Tropical Island South, Redwood Forest West, Redwood Forests East. So, for shits and giggles, I've never been to Lava Island. Check out Lava Island. Why the hell not? Everyone loves a little bit of lava in their lives, right? Like, except the citizens of Pompeii. They probably did not love the lava that came their way. But here we are. Motion blur still on. And it looks like we're in the goddamn apocalypse. Goddamn mosquito bites. Freaking so itchy. We gotta do something about that. And, holy cow. It's like all ashy and stuff. I've never been on this island in the first place. So I definitely just kind of want to check it out. I'm assuming, just an assumption here, it's probably not going to be the best island for our beginners to survive on. But back when I played on the center for a little bit during the pooping evolved season, right? I couldn't, what the hell is that? Oh, I thought that was like a tarantula. I'm just like, whoa, there are not giant tarantulas in this game. Just a very burnt bush. Is anything even here? All I know is that there's like lava and smoke. I want to check this out. Maybe we'll like jump in the lava to celebrate. We'll do like a spiritual ritual for good luck after we revive. We already got a level. Gotta love life. Except when you're sick, aka me. Okay, if you guys have been watching my videos lately, you know I've been sick for a suspiciously long amount of time. Maybe it's because I'm making so many videos. I don't know. It's like it's mainly I just have like a little bit of a cough and then a sore throat. So I'm guessing all the talking I do doesn't help. Yeah. Anyways, let's try to climb our way up there and see what this island holds. Because I wonder if there's going to be, like, dinos here. Because, like, I don't think dinos could really survive, could they? It's also pretty hot on this island, which makes sense. If you guys don't know, the center originally was a community-made map, but it was so good they actually made it a official mod, part of the official mod program, and it literally became part of the game. That you can actually, like, it's an official part of the game. Another thing they did was the other one so far. It's the center and then Primitive Plus. I don't know if Primitive Plus is on PS4 yet. But I also did want to ask you guys another question. And that's, what tutorials do you guys want to see? Because I might be doing a couple tutorials here and there. I know I'm going to do, like, a split-screen tutorial. Kind of like how I did my server tutorial. Just, like, a little bit easier stuff. Just that might be a little bit confusing. Oh, there's an obelisk here? I had no clue. Let's start sprinting a little, though. Oh, there we got that lava. Yeah, we probably don't want to jump into that. If lava and caves have taught me anything, it is that you don't want to go into them. Usually try to avoid them. Okay, yeah, this is not going to be a fun island. Well, maybe if you were higher level, it'd be a little bit more fun. But we got a T-Rex over there. We got a little fall damage. Well, I would like to avoid the T-Rex and continue our trek up there. Who knows, maybe we'll become the best level one in the world because we somehow, like, managed to survive on Lava Island. Before we survive, though, we gotta manage to scale down this cliff. And nothing too lethal looking down here. Oh, God, that could have been bad. I think our best bet for going down is going to be straight down. Ah! Damn it! Okay. Lava Island, not for us. Let's go. Let's spawn on a different island. My suspicions were correct. Lava Island is filled with lava. Bastards. Let's try the Tropical Island. That seems like it'd be fun. It's another island. I kind of want to live the island life a little bit. We could go to the Redwoods, which are super south. But this map is a little bit more diversified than the islands. It's like more spread out, more islands. And already, this is looking better. This looks like there's the evil island. We just left that. I like this. I like the tropical island. This is a cool island. We could build a boat. If we ever want to go there, we could sail there. All I know is if you ever want a T-Rex, I know where to go for that. Those are raptors. Let's get the hell out of Dodge before they kill us and try to find a nice little place to start our life on the tropical island. I'm liking the tropical island. I don't know. I mean, it's definitely friendlier, minus the raptors, but it is friendlier than the other island. So already, that's a huge bonus. Yeah, I also was never here back on the Pooping Evolve server. That was a while ago, though. That was my season 4 of ARK. If you guys don't know, I have a bajillion seasons of ARK. If you're ever bored... Oh no, ants! Ants! Ah! Save me, Ant-Man! Go tell your people to stop. That's a terror bird. Yeah, so those are dillos. Oh, there's a pack of dillos. Okay, let's dip out a little bit. All I want to do is find a nice place for us to begin our lives. Is that so much to ask? Probably. Probably is. We should probably like, stick to the beach. That's always a kind of good way to start out. Sticking to the beaches is usually the safest. Oh, what is this? There's a little river that leads inland. Hold on, is there like a waterfall in there? I kind of want to... That seems like it'd be a cool place. Can we... There's a raptor down there, though. Hold on, let's check out the map real quick. Yeah. Oh! Cannonball! See you later, Parasaur. Yeah. If it wasn't for that raptor down there, that'd be a cool place to build. Probably awful. I don't see a single tree down there. Maybe if you made a huge ladder up, but... I want to check out a little bit more of this island, and ultimately, that's what the first episode of this map is going to be, kind of like the Scorched Earth. I want to give you guys a feel for what it's like, and also potentially beginner survival process by finding it if we find a nice place to start out with. But I want to give you guys a feel for what the map's like, so ultimately, when you guys let me know in the comment section which map you want to see me continue the most, you do have a good clue, a good idea of what all of them are like. I know I have some levels I have to apply. I'll get to that whenever we get in a little bit of a break here. I probably should craft up some spears, but let's be honest, if a raptor attacks me, I'm dead. Dude, there's no surviving a raptor attack in my state. I'm dead as hell. So in the meantime, how about we continue our exploration? I should stop sprinting so I can actually regain some stamina. That is a Carno. It has aggroed us. Okay, well, you know, that's the tropical island. Probably not the... Take the turtle instead! Take the turtle! Take the turtle! Attack the turtle! Did it work? It worked! Run! Ah! I'm the Carno Whisperer! And also the Turtle Murderer! Whichever title looks better on a resume, I'll stick with it. Okay. So this island, by the looks of it, does have some aggressive things. Not a whole ton. But it definitely does have... it's not the friendliest in the world. I think it's the biggest island. No, those aren't ants. Those are dragonflies. We good. We good, fam. We got a Fiomia there. Dude, that was such a ballsy move. What if the turtle kills the Carno? Like, that thing is fighting for its life right now. I would be impressed. I'd actually go check out the Carno. Get that prime meat. Maybe try to tame something super quick. Because that turtle is fighting. Is that blood I see on the Carno? Yo. Oh, no. Hold on. I have an idea. Actually, is the Carno gonna... The Carno might regain health from eating the turtle. Yeah. Okay, well, it's gonna go continue attacking things. I'm so happy we somehow managed to avoid that. Oh, what is that? Yeah, see that in the distance. It kind of looked like a building. Oh, we got raptors in the midst, too. We gotta watch out. Is that just a giant rock, or is that like a ruin? I don't know. That's another cool thing about this map. This map has a lot of ruins on it, which makes it a little bit... cooler than a normal one. Normal one doesn't have too many. Minus, I think some of the caves do. But the center definitely has more ruins. Okay. And here we are. Oh, I didn't know that there was an obelisk on that island. There's also a giant ridge here. Oh, no. Oh, I thought that was flat. That was not flat. Mm-mm. Where the hell does this go to? This... would be an awesome place to build. Hello, we even got... Oh, look at that. We got iron supplies. This place has every... Oh my god. I kind of want to... Actually, I don't know if I'd want to build exactly here. Because then that means the iron doesn't respawn. But this would be an amazing base location because, like, you're so safe. Oh my... Oh, mama. Well, we can cannonball down below, I think. We could, if we could just make a giant ladder down. This is an amazing place, actually. Wow. I am impressed. Color me impressed, boys. We got the obelisk out in the distance. Okay. Well, how about we actually start the survival process here? And yeah, don't worry. We're getting back to the normal series too. I know some of you guys are probably like, Star, why are you doing this? Like I said, I just really want to give you guys an equal opinion. I'm only going to do like one part on each map for sure. And then depending on what the consensus is, we will continue on whichever series you guys want the most. So tomorrow we'll get back to our regularly scheduled programming. Okay. Probably want to hit some trees. This is such a beautiful tree. I don't know if I, like, that's such a special tree. If I build here, no, I'm leaving that tree alive. Because I kind of do want to build here. We'd get a ton of iron by clearing this place out. I like it. We're gonna go pit this tree instead. That's a really nice tree too, though. There we go. Here's the normal trees. Yeah, because sometimes in ARK, they do have the cooler looking trees. I usually like to keep those up and make them like decorative. Because then it just, I don't know, it makes your house look so much better. Okay, but we got what we were looking for. What are we? We just need some stone. Oh, no. Where is there going to be stone? Is there any stone up here? Actually, yes. Oh, thank God. Oh, my God. Mamma mia. Nope, not the map. I always open up the map. Nope, not the search. Why? What? I don't want to search anything. Just want to make a stone pick. Start the survival process. Now, the problem with living up here is water, not easily accessible. Actually, not really accessible, period. You know what, if I can make a parachute, I would love to parachute down from here. What level is the parachute unlocked at? Let's apply our health. There we go. When can we get the parachute going? That's really the only safe way down, I see. In the meantime, though, let's get the basics, get the necessities. I think we unlocked the parachute around 15, maybe? 15 or 20? It can't be super high. Okay, we need some more thatch and some flint. Nope, not that. Damn it. I want to put this thing away. Not away, but in our hotbar. Alright, now that it's there, we could mine that. Is it better to mine these with a stone, not a stone pick, a metal pick? So you can get more iron out of it. This is a super iron node. Usually the more golden they are, the more iron that's in there. But let's get to harvesting. Continue our level up spree. Let's continue crafting some of our basic necessities. There we go. Get the stone hatchet. What do we need for a spear? Just a little bit of wood. Okay. As soon as we get the hatchet, we can get that wood. We can at least get ourselves some basic deck out so we can continue our journey out the rest of the island. If we got some spears, I'm confident. I don't know if confident's the right word, but I'm not unconfident that we could do this. As long as we definitely go up into some melee damage too. Yeah. Do we know bolas yet? Because if a raptor attacks us, a bola is its death wish. No, we might need one more level. We need four more levels. Holy crap. All right. Well, you know, killing a raptor, what better way to level up than cold-blooded murder? Answer, there isn't one. We do kind of need to eat, though. And I kind of need to spam the X button to eat. God damn it. I know on PC there's like a trick where you just like literally auto-eat everything because it's so fast. I don't know how to do that on here. Actually, wait, maybe I could try? Hold on, what's the fourth slot? The fourth slot is down on the D-pad. If we hold down... Nope, that doesn't do it. Damn it. Alright, we'll just eat up our food. Maybe we have to poop. Never mind, did it automatically? I was gonna poop manually. Didn't work. We got two raptors. Oh, man. Oh, hello, Dillo. How are you doing? Let's practice some cold-hearted murder. We gotta practice our battle skills. On a Dillo. Oh, is that more Dillos out here? Or is that the same one? Just one. We're getting the levels. We can see through a rock. Oh my god, what? Okay. I'll take it. We'll go up in that. Three more levels till we could get the bola. But let's see if we can pass, shall we? I think we could sneak our way by. And if not, worst case, we throw two spears, attack with the last one. And hope for the best. Okay, no.
Things are looking good right now. That raptor's getting kind of close, though. Oh, no. Think we're good? No, no, we are not good. Ah! Throw. I want to throw it. No, it's mate booster. We're done. Damn it. Okay. Screw that. I should stop trying to go inland. I know better than that. I just don't want to go inland. I hate when the game forces me to do things. It's not right. Okay. Shall we try the Redwood Forest and continue our tour of this map? There's also the central area, but that central area has been around forever. I say let's go to the Redwood Forest. I'm sticking to the beach this time so we can start a family, get settled, invest in some good real estate, and wait till our house values just go up. Okay, we spawned right by a Carno. Yeah. Safe my ass. I've never pronounced S so clearly, I just realized that. That's just like in general. Even in life, man, day to day, I slur the hell out of it. Why am I talking about S? No, weird, no, stop. It's ARK time. Okay. Well, the good news is, there's actually a beautiful beach, not beach, little lake here for us to build by. I'd say, if we were to build, let's check out the map really quickly. Why are you guys poking me? Checking out the map. I think the lake we are at is over by 47 longitude, between 90 and 80 latitude. So this is actually a pretty nice place. I see a very large tail on that rock. That rock has a tail? I think that's what the game's trying to tell me. Anyways. I see a nice little flat area. We'll begin construction of our home there. We'll begin to get a couple levels from that too. What is going? Ow. What's attacking me? I don't know. Whatever's attacking me, I'm bringing them to the Anklos. Anklos, save me. Save me. Ow. No, that's not happening. Freaking raptor. Where did this raptor come? Oh, no, that's a terror bird. Oh, the Anklo killed me anyway. There is no mercy on. Okay, there's the redwoods. All right. I am going to spawn somewhere friendlier than all of this. Not spawning at the redwoods. Nuh-uh. Let's spawn at the jungle. Maybe that'll be better. I don't know. If the jungle is heartless to me, then I don't know. There's no place. Yeah, look. Already a more serene, beautiful cliff up there. Wait a minute. This spawned us in the redwood biome, I think. Did it? Wait, no. I am so confused. No, I'm pretty sure. What is going on with these spawns? I want to spawn in the jungle. The jungle's over there. We're over in the redwood biome. Yeah, because that's like, oh my god. Dude, the spawns on this map are either broken or I'm special. To be honest, might be a combination of the two. Still. What the hell? So, okay. So did we even spawn in the jungle? Oh no. Oh no, I know that sound from anywhere. Yep. Okay. I didn't want to live anyway. Well, the ants are going to continue hunting us, right? Yeah, they are. You don't have the stamina to outrun them. There's a Carno. Have we even been spawning where we think we've been spawning this entire time? Like, I don't think so. Okay. Maybe if I just live on a rock, nobody can get to me. Yeah, this looks safe. The ants aren't chasing us. Motherfucker. Oh no, damn it. I look around, the coast is clear. What do you know? Nothing. All right. The ants can't get us in the water. Cannonball. It's probably gonna, knowing our luck, there's gonna be sharks around here. Oh my god. The ants are still coming too. Are the ants gonna learn how to swim just to get to me? I don't know. Okay, the good news is the sharks don't. Oh, hello, little dinosaur. You are so adorable. You are so adorable. You know what isn't adorable? Sharks. You guys should protect me from- Oh my god! I feel like a dolphin tamer! Hello! Hello, my friends! Oh my god! Am I this sexy? Dude, if I was a dolphin, I'd get all the dolphins! Are you guys trying- like, I'm not your mother, I don't have udders, I can't feed you. Oh no, I'm drowning, wait, drowning, forgot, hold up. I can't hold my breath as long as dolphins can. Forgot about that, okay. Let's perch ourselves up on- no, damn it, we can't do that. Can't do that, that angers the ants. The ants are waiting for us. You know, we've just gotten ourselves in the worst- like... You can hear their buzzing, man, they're waiting for us, the surface. Hello. Okay. We need our ichthyosaur friends to protect us while we attempt to escape the reign of the ants. Is that shark over by our only hope of land? Yes, it is. I'll punch a shark, man. I don't care. YOLO. Okay. There's still maybe. Oh no! I need surface. I need a lot of air right now. It's still safe. We're doing okay. The Gallimimus is being hunted. I'm still exhausted. I can't get my stamina back. Is that shark coming for us? Gallimimus, don't come towards me! Okay, you know, I didn't want to live anyway. Yep, nope. It's okay. I'm trying to, like, perch myself up on... Maybe the shark won't notice me. Maybe it'll be too busy on the Gallimimus. Oh my god, we might survive. We might just... Yes! Holy crap, dude, that shark was right there, too! Oh my god. Well, whatever your guys' opinion is, I can tell you, the center does not look like it wants me. The center does not want me on the map. Like, the island has been a little bit more friendly. Center, not so much. Really not so much at all. But, whatever, let's start an adventure and let's crank the gamma up so we can actually see. Wait, what? The gamma is all the way up? And it's still this dark? Damn, I can barely see. Oh, maybe that? I don't know. You know? The redwood biome doesn't look like it's for me. There's a lot of deadly things here. I mean, maybe... Actually, I think we might be okay. This might be a safe beach to live by. Wait, that's a bear?! I thought that was a Fiomia. How are we alive? Oh wait, we're starving. Okay, let's collect some bushes. There are no bush. There we go. That's stone. Give me bushes. I don't know. If you guys do pick the center map in your comment, also please tell me which biome I should live in, and hopefully I can actually spawn there, cause it's obvious every biome is not for me. Okay. I just munch on the little berries that we have. Let's eat the couple of Amar berries that we have too. I still do that dire wolf. Holy crap, you have no clue how lucky we are. I thought that was a Fiomia. I knew what I was suspicious of how fuzzy it was. Okay. Calm down, Star. We're alive. Yeah, no, we're not. No, we are not alive. Okay, come on, maybe I can get into the water for safety. Got in the water. Had a little help from the Carno getting there. Yeah, okay, so when we spawn in the jungle, it spawns us in redwood. When we spawn on the tropical island, or when we spawn in the jungle, or wait, no, when we spawn in redwood, it spawned us in the jungle. What the hell is going on with these spawn regions? Like, you guys see this, right? Like, that area, that square between 70 and 80 latitude, 40 and 50 longitude, that's the redwood. That's where the redwood biome is, right? But if you look around just a little bit. We didn't spawn in the redwood biome last time. Our last spawn was jungle south. So, I don't know. And then when we spawned in the redwood biomes, that marker was on the jungle central island. I don't know, maybe the spawns are just flipped. Anyways, that's gonna do it for me. Personally, I think I might want to go to the island. But again, it's your guys' choice, so please leave a comment down below. And if you do choose the center map because you're sadist or something like that, masochist, whatever you prefer to be called, please inform me of where I should spawn. Keep in mind, if I spawn there, I might spawn on the other side of the map, but eventually we'll get this to work. I hope. Other than that, that's gonna do it for me. Have yourselves the most fanfic attacks of the day and the goddamn world, and I will talk to you in the next one. Normal series returns tomorrow, by the way, so we'll have parts 5, I think it is, in the normal series. So, yeah, I will see you guys then. Peace.